New at noon, a 13-year-old boy is now in critical condition following a shooting yesterday morning in Okeechobee County. Deputies say the shooting happened at a home on Northeast 120th Street. They confirm there are no suspects in this case. We are working to learn more about what led up to the shooting and the condition of that little boy.